Google Docs lets you create, collaborate, and share documents online. Each document on Google Docs has a unique web address where authorized users can view or edit it. And now we've improved the way sharing works in Google Docs to make sharing easier while giving you more control over who can access your files online. You can still share your docs with as many or as few people as you like. The new visibility options lets you share docs within your organization, publicly on the web, or privately to individual people you invite to a document. By default, a new file can be accessed by anyone within your organization who knows the unique web address. Please note, the default may be different in your organization. Think of this like an unlisted phone number. In the same way that anyone who knows an unlisted phone number can call it, anyone within your organization who knows the web address of that file can view it. And you can easily share the files with others in your organization by sending them the link. You can also allow anyone in your organization to find and access your document. If you select this option, your document will show up when others search Google Docs. If you set a document to private, only people explicitly granted permission can access your file. Depending on visibility options within your organization, you may also be able to share documents with anyone on the internet. Documents you set to public on the web are automatically indexed by search engines like Google, so they may appear in web search results. If you've chosen to make your doc accessible to anyone within your organization or public to the web, you can also choose to allow people to edit the document. It's easy to change the visibility option on a doc at any time. Just click Share at the top right of any document, click Change, and choose a new option. And you can always check a doc's visibility by looking next to the document title. So that's it. Sharing that just works in Google Docs. If you're already using Google Docs, look for the new settings in your account. Or to learn more about Google Docs, visit google.com/apps/docs.